Gilgit Baltistan's arable land stands at just 1% of its 72,971 square kilometers. Its population per the 1998 census is 1.9 million. Just where did the Hunza, Burusho, and other settled indigenous populations go when outside investors come in to parcel out this hilly province, whose alpine ecosystem will be exposed to immense industrial upheavals and pollutants as never before in its history?